welcome. Today's dance is Get the Point. It's choreographed by Lacey Key. It is done in March 2022. The music is, I believe, by the Jonas Brothers. It is a 32-count, four-wall beginner dance. This is a really cute dance. It's easy. I think you'll like it. The intro's on 16-count in. There's no tags and no restarts. That'll make a lot of you happy. Okay, so let's get down on my feet and walk through this. Got the video down to my feet. My weight's on my left. My right is up to go. I'm going to step forward on my right and point out, point into the front, out to the back again, step down. Point out, in, out. That is your first eight. So you're going to one, two, three, four. Down on five, six, seven, eight. Your second section of eight is across points. Cross points with quarter turn jazz box cross. So you're going to cross and point, and you're going to jazz box quarter turn, five, six, seven, and you're going to cross it on eight. So let's do that with numbers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're going to do a Lindsay to the right and to the left, and we all know a Lindsay is a shuffle to the right, rock, recover, and shuffle to the left, rock, recover. Again, that is a one and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. We're going to do two kickball changes, one and two, three and four, toe struts for five, six, seven, eight. The dance starts all over again. So let's go through it all one time where you connect it. Section one is one, two, three, four, down on 5.6, seven, eight. Go down for one, two, this is section two, three, four, five, six, turn seven, cross eight. Section three. One and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Section four, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, toe strut, and toe strut. And that's the end of the dance. You just keep going on.
Turning back, 'cause you're shining some.